wanted to win, and again, it's up to him how he handles that. Does he put pressure on himself? He doesn't need to, because everyone loves him here. We just want him to do well. We want a great fight. We want a great final for the minus 74 category. That's all we want.
That is indeed all we want. As you see, a packed arena here in Manchester, standing room only. Saturday night is indeed all right for fighting, and in terms of the matchup here, Ricardo Santiago Jr. from the Philippines taking charge of proceedings here, and Abad Abagosh going against Simone Alessio. Alessio, the taller of the two by a considerable margin, 8 centimetres taller, and it looks to be all in the legs, Sarah.
That is a big, big height difference. Well, we know Abagosh is not the tallest in this weight category. Coming up from his Olympic weight category, you know, maybe taking a rest from dieting.
But there'll be no rest for the wicked in this one. Straight away, Abagosh in red from Jordan. Footwork pivotal for him. Good back leg turning kick from Alessio. Gamjon Giff for holding the leg on the inside. Good work from the ref. Sees it coming. Good punch away through from Abagosh. Well, pretty much irrelevant to say it, but I'll say it anyway. A real difficulty to get into that distance for the fighter in red.
Most definitely, yeah, no, you're right. I was going to say exactly the same thing. He has to use his speed and his power to get in that close distance. But Alessio Simone really controlling it, the distance really well. Tried the punch again.
Going with that punch, good back leg turning kick inside from the taller Italian in blue, and he stands straight up there, not sinking down and mirroring the body language of his opponent, saying, "No, you deal with me." Good response from the Italian.
Yeah, great response. You know, you can always try and, if someone's a little bit more, try and pressurize with the movement and their style, you can mirror that. But he's not, he's standing, no, 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 and he makes a point of that.
See, trying to make a point on the inside, but is it the Italian showing that confidence as the referee gives some running repairs to the whole group, the body protector, make sure it's all tied up. But we were all tied up until that initial Gamjon, and Abagosh touching the shin guards there. Of course, they were head. Turning kick from both, and it's a good start here. This final bubbling away nicely.
The Abagosh is doing really well. Excellent front leg on the way from Alessio. Alessio really controlling the distance, controlling the ring. Really confident. 30 seconds to go in the first round.
As you see, the clock ticking. And it's been a good start from the Italian, running in with a punch again, Abagosh. And the front leg has been the feature for Simone Alessio, deserving of that lead. As we peek towards in the last 10 seconds, now Abagosh just calming down, saving his energy. Second one, and in terms of textbook technique and timing, Alessio picks a winner. Abagosh finishes with a punch, but he took an absolute belter to the face there. 6-1 in favour of the Italian. Tough shot.
Wow. I think you probably might hear my commentating then. I mean, wow, that was a surprise, and that was a hard hit. Wow. I'm surprised he didn't get a standing count. Second action. Wow. Someone so tall as well to have that control of such a heavy, longer leg. We see it in the lighter weights. But that is some skill.
As you say, Skills paying the bills here in this final in the under-74s. Alessio came in as the underdog. He's very much in the lead here. Here we go, second round, 6-1 in favour of the taller Italian in blue, Alan Abagosh, the proverbial mountain to climb now. Well, he's got the spinning skills. But we did say that Alessio looked best on the way in. Good front leg in from the big man in blue. Abagosh has a little concerned look at the scoreboard. 7 points of a distance. Punch again from a big long distance.
Alessio Simone has covered that punch every single time. Abagosh just need to find something else to do now. He's getting into that short distance and then not really doing anything after that. He has to work a bit harder.
But certainly working hard is the Italian on the way through. Another headshot. As you see, the work rate needed for Abagosh. Tries a little hook kick to the body, looking for that variety that you mentioned. But it's more of the same from Alessio. 8 points up. Punch lands this time. An Olympic champ hanging on in there.
I'd have to be careful. I think he's going to walk off into some of those body and head shots that he keeps rushing in.
And as you see, that also close with the headshot. Big punch up and over. Referees liked it.
Body shot from Alessio. On the way in again. Nice push over. Gamjung for Abagosh. The crowd are absolutely loving Alessio Simone.
And rightly so, plenty for them to love. The big man in blue sneaking ahead, but Abagosh, he's only managed some punches on the board. Well, it worked for Bianca Walton yesterday. She took that world title with that one punch that punctuated, well, a controversial match. This one has been plain sailing in terms of that, but Abagosh with the left leg on the inside, trying every trick in his considerable book. But who can book a spot on top of the podium here at the moment? Alessio, good value. Half a minute to go in the second.
Again, we just think he can kick in that long distance with those long legs and then scoring in that short distance. Alessio Simone is really showing us all his skills, all his variety.
And indeed, all of his physicality as well, leaning on there in the clinch. Abagosh trying to work hard on the way through, 10 points of a gap. The Jordanian will cut that in with the Gamjung as we go in. Crucial last 10 seconds. Sinks to his knees, tries another punch on the way through. Well, the judges liked it. And Simone Alessio couldn't have asked for a better response for Abagosh. He's found something that's working as we feed the last seconds of an engrossing second round. Double points on the board. 21 scored, the lion's share for Alessio. And he's in with a shout of going for gold. So Abagosh, we've seen that he can do everything. Let's talk about Alessio. His management has been really good.
Amazing. Even better than yesterday. He looks like he's been in a world championship final.
Some context to this. Great Britain's Bradley Sindon took the first world championship gold for a British man. This would be the first Italian gold for a British, for an Italian man as well. First time to grab that gold medal. So can Alessio do that on the way through here? Here we go. Good punch again from Abagosh on the way through. 7 points of a gap. Alessio again with that front leg. Abagosh, shorter in stature, can he find a way through? Good push again. Lots of Italians to cheer.
Can Abagosh pull this back with those punches? Maybe.
The perfect timing with the punch. Speaking of time, a minute and a half to go. How much do the judges like it? Can he make it all the way through with punches? He needs a headshot at some point. Thought about it there. But he's good in the clinch as well, the Italian.
He is. No, it's definitely those long legs. He can kick in a range of distances.
Now the Gam John Gibbon. Abagosh goes again with the punch, slipping. Italian shows his balance. Simone Alessio working hard here. Nice little flick up to the body there in the end.
I think Abagosh is gaining confidence with those punches. Is Alessio Simone, has his confidence gone a little bit? Can he get back in control of this match?
There's a big headshot over the shoulder.
Abagosh looking a little bit tired now. He's tried for three rounds. How he can get round those long legs of Alessio Simone. Standing tall again. Controlling the ring.
Good balance, a little punch on the way through Abagosh, as you see, controlling the ring. Alessio. Half a minute to go. Back kick attempted there from Abagosh, looking for the big point scores on the board. Switches one round the corner. Can he find an option here?
One spin from Abagosh to the head could change this whole match. And we know he can do it.
And that punch will help him. 4 points of a difference into the last 20 seconds or so. There was the push kick that stops that spinning shot that you mentioned, Sarah. Into the last 10 seconds now. Well, Italy have never had a male world champion. If a European Olympic, can they find a world champion? Alessio Simone in super form. Ahmed Abagosh from Jordan battling forward. Nice counter kick from Alessio. He's been kick perfect all day. And indeed, over the 2 days of the world championships, Simone Alessio, the history man. Ecstasy for Italy. And my goodness, he deserved it. A broad smile.